Hello everybody, Master Prime here, back with another video. And today we are going to be going over the insane strength of Megatron. Don't want this to be a long and complicated video for y'all, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to go over his skill, his firepower, and his overall strength. How I'm going to tally out his strength is by his firepower, his skill, and I'm going to be looking at each fight scene that he main fight scenes, and then I'm going to give him a point if I think he did good in it. If he didn't do good in some aspects, I will deduct a point. So his overall power will be either a 1, I have failed you, Lord Megatron, or a 10, what should the 10 be? All hail Lord Megatron something. So, let's just jump right into this video. Alright, so in the first battle, firepower, really good, 1 point. When he hits Optimus Prime, punches him, really good, add 1 more point, so we got 2 right now. And basically some more punching and kicking. And now, let's go ahead and do 3 because the dodging. He is good at dodging. And just great at monologuing. That should be a skill. He would just make, that would just be like 100 for him. Like, over 100. But some talk, waiting for Megatron to do his thing. Now, that's epic. Go ahead and put 1 more point on there. So we got 4 points. So, wait for when he starts to fight again. So it's gonna be a little while because, you know, they just like to talk. Alright, some good fighting action with Megatron and Prime. Megatron beats Prime to a pulp. So, just because I like the blade, let's just go ahead and give it 1 more point. It's intimidating. And yeah. Alright, -1 point. He shouldn't have spent his time talking like that, so he could actually kill Prime. Alright, +1 point because that tank mode and the shot he just fired. It's best. Alrighty. So Ultra Magnus gets killed in this scene. 1 point right there. So we're at 6 just because his firepower. His firepower is so powerful. Just look at it, intimidating Megatron. Alright, so right here. Alright, 1 point for that punch. I think he deserves it. Alright. So, come on. Megatron, do something. Alright, -1 point. Optimus Prime was able to knock him down in a second. So, we're still at 6 because nothing is really happening right now. Alright, Megatron, sometimes you gotta quit talking, you know. I know you can't hear me right now, but you need to quit talking so much and just complete your goals sometimes and then talk a little afterwards. Alright, That's just sad. Alright, so right here, this is the last scene. Megatron was able to survive 2 hits from a Mega Supreme, and look what it does to regular Decepticons. 2 points for that. So, Megatron, you're up in the world. Alright, so for the total, we got +1 point, +1 point, +1 point, +1 point, -1, +1 point, -1, and +2 points. So I think it's safe to say that it's all hail Megatron right now. Not Megatron, I have failed you. But I hope you enjoyed. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. And I will see you in the next video. Peace.